Here are a bunch of features in Basecamp that will save you a lot of hassle. Projects feeling scattered everywhere? Just drag them on top of each other to create a stack of relevant projects grouped in one folder. Want to find something quickly? Hit Command-J or Control-J to quickly locate a person, project, or recently visited page. Maybe someone's face reminds you of something you need to chat about. Just click on their profile pic to ping them or see their assignments and what they've been up to. Need to share something with someone who isn't logged into Basecamp? Generate a public link for any page and share it with them. Curious about everything that's happened recently? Hit the Activity tab to scroll through the latest activity across every project you're on, or filter by one person's activity, their assignments, recent to-dos, or upcoming dates. If that's too much, just get an email with a daily summary that you can read with your morning coffee. Set up weekly automatic check-ins for your team to see what they've worked on instead of doing it in a meeting. Click on someone's name to see all their recent answers on one page. In your Haystack, hit Don't Forget to mark a notification so you remember to read it later. You can also do this when you need to comment on something but don't have time to do it right now. Turn on Focus Mode to turn off all notifications, pings, and at mentions so no one can take your attention. Let everyone know you're out of office. An out banner then appears over your profile pic. Include dates. That way, when anyone clicks on your avatar, they know how long you're gone. Your outdates will also auto-populate anytime someone starts to at mention you in anything. In a project, quickly turn tools on and off. Just click Setup Tools, then flip the switch. Click Rename to customize the title of the tool. Add doors to outside services so they pop up on your project homepage. Even customize the image on the door. Invite clients to projects and choose which pages you want them to see and which ones you want to keep private for your team. Create start and end dates to your projects. This will trigger a few things. First, the dates will appear at the top of your project with the green line representing today. Your project will also appear in the lineup, where you get a bird's eye view of all projects with start and end dates. Again, the green line is today, and you can skip backwards and forwards to see all past and future projects. Hit jump to today to be taken back to right now. You can even add markers to signal important upcoming dates. If you just want to follow a project without getting constant updates, hit Just Following. Looking for a file that was shared 2 months ago in a ping or chat? Just click See All Files Posted here and find what you need quickly. Navigate to other project tools from anywhere by clicking the quick jump icon. If you find yourself creating similar projects over and over, create project templates to automate that workflow. Do the same with to-do list templates. Are you more of a visual person? Then view to-dos as cards instead of long lists. Even drag them around easily. Add info to multiple to-dos at once. Just click the menu, then hold Command-Shift or Control-Shift, and click on the to-dos, then do one action to all of them. Bookmark any page you need often. Find it in My Bookmarks in just a couple clicks. Find your latest draft of something in My Drafts. Even share a link to an unfinished draft to get feedback on it before hitting publish. Find your assignments in My Assignments, then prioritize them in Up Next so you know what to focus on first. You can also see assignments you've given to others. Have a list of your assignments emailed to you every Monday morning to evaluate your week. Add steps to cards that require a few tasks so the workflow lives in one place. And finally, we're always improving Basecamp, so if you want to see what you've missed, go to your homepage, then type bulletins into your URL. If some of those flew by faster than your liking, there are some links in the description that'll walk you through how to do it. Or you can play this video back at half speed. We hope this helped up your Basecamp game.